I'm a man with a cast iron pan in my hand. It's my favorite pan in all the land. Cast iron pan, the one in my hand. Well, you can use it for most anything. They say it lasts 100 years. If you clean it, don't use soap on this thing. That would result in tears from your grandma. A steel brush with coarse salt and elbow grease gets 99% of the rough bits off when you're cleaning in the sink. Some fat in the pan, heat it till the oil smokes and smiles. When it's hot, the iron pores are open. Now let the fat cool down. The fats left behind are polymerized. It's a nonstick pan in a great disguise. You'll find you've got heirloom peace with a little bit of elbow grease. These are the rules to keep a cast iron pan. You should follow them and you'll be set free.